What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I'm back with another video. Today, let's talk to Nike Air Trainer 3, Saquon Barkley. So stay tuned.
Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments. I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
All right, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go and hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive into today's video. We're talking a Nike Air Trainer 3, Saquon Barkley. All right, man, we're gonna be keeping things very simple over here today. We're gonna be answering the basic old question. Are they drip, blip, or skip? Let's just keep it there. So first things first, let's state some obvious. These are set to release October 22nd, to the best of my knowledge, coming in at a retail price of $140, right? Okay, now of course, I glanced at the resale price and look like they're averaging $500 and up. That's right, $500 and up, depending on the size. So a little bit of hype behind this sneaker, right? And if you guys haven't been living under a rock, the Air Trainer 3, the Nike Air Trainer 3, is basically the Bo Jacksons, right? Okay, it's known for the Bo Jacksons. That's kind of like the name that we go by, right? Okay, now history behind this sneaker, pretty much I feel like it doesn't get enough respect in the sneaker community, right? It's one of those if you know, you know type situations. Like, real true sneakerheads know about this sneaker. Not to take shots if you don't know, I barely know about it, right? Okay, I know just enough to be dangerous about this sneaker. Overall, I'm loving this sneaker. Now, Saquon Barkley plays for the Giants, right? And if I'm wrong, feel free to correct me down in the comment section, but his name is attached to the sneaker because he's obviously inspired by Bo Jackson, right? Now, Bo Jackson, I believe, played for the Raiders, and he also played baseball as well, right? Okay, but don't quote me exactly on all the names because it's been a while and it's slightly fuzzy on the kid, but neither here nor there, Bo Jackson is a legend, hence why we can see why Saquon Barkley is inspired by him, right? Okay, now, like I said, I feel like the Bo Jacksons is one of those like quiet slept on sneakers where, again, people who like them, they love them, right? Okay, now there's no different with this sneaker. I'm loving the colorway. It's not like the original colorways, but it's got that little hint of, you can tell he put his own little nice touch on there, right? Got a little hint of pink going on, if I'm not mistaken. So overall, not a bad sneaker, man. And to be honest, if I gotta keep it 100, he's a drip. These are definitely drip, right? Okay, I don't do enough about the Bo Jacksons on this channel, man. So I definitely want to bring something different to the channel other than just doing just Jordans and Yeezys all the time, right? Okay, so I want to know what you guys think personally about the Bo Jacksons in general. Do you have any in your collection, right? Okay, I don't have any personally, but I definitely need to add on them. Like any sneakerhead knows, I feel like I could easily argue this is probably one of the most slept on sneakers low key, and it shouldn't be. And that's just my opinion. And if I'm wrong, feel free to correct me down in the comment section. I think I would just like their original colorway more better, but I understand where the inspiration is coming behind this sneaker. But I want to know what you guys think down in the comment section. And will you be going after these on October 22nd, retailing at $140? And of course, let me know if you think they're drip, flip, or would you skip? All right, man, I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of this thing and stop rambling, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. Really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.